Smith kicks to LeBron. Irving passes to James. It falls!
Boy, is it tough to stop LeBron right now.
And a clear foul there as he shot the triple. He'll go to the line for three free throws. He makes the first of three, and that narrows the gap to one. The second one drops, and that ties the game up. And so he's good on all three free throws, and that gives them the lead.
And how big was that? He is just so reliable, so confident at the free throw line.
It's tipped. Thompson.
Got it!
I like the recognition of the mismatch there, immediately making the defense pay.
So it's a narrow win for the Cavaliers, pulling